Hello. Ready to see the end of the game? Everybody else has already probably seen it a gazillion times like me. Okay, time to take on that bitch Miranda. She's not a very nice person. Okay, let's go here. I got enough of them. I should have enough of that, enough of that. Now, flash grenades do nothing for her, to her, so. And I have a big time. I have huge issues with her. She kicks my ass.
Out of my way.
Daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Pistol, Ethan?
Interesting. Your body certainly isn't normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No! Rose is mine! What the fuck?
Fulfilled your purpose, Mysterious. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious innocence. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with peace. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the love of
your not child. Let her get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
You won't interfere. Your time is up! Now die!
Oh, you weren't supposed to do that.
I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure? You won't interfere. This is... The metamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
After all, everyone dies.
Ha ha ha!
Uh-huh. Fuck you. Oh, pardon my French.
Die.
Where'd you go?
After all, everyone dies. Die and be Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, yes, now.
The hell I will.
Die, die. Die, die, die. If I combine Rose with a Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last. I've waited a century, all for this day. Why do you persist in this place? Your time is up. Now die.
I don't wanna. Not until I get my daughter back. And she can be in Resident Evil 9. Without that, there will be no Resident Evil 9.
Why do you interfere? Surely you are so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
This...
You suck.
Your life is over, Mr. Flowers. Why do you still fight?
What the?
Every single cell of your being.
I'd like to know why my weapon didn't draw.
Rose! Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
us.
Ethan, you did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan, we gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go! Go! Take us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris? What have you done?
He's gone! I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does. But if...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
All right. Well, that is it. I have to say, I really like this game. It's one of my favorites for sure. But that's it. I want to thank everybody for watching. Really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the series. And y'all take care.